This is a meditation on peace. There are three steps. First, let go of the outside. Everything you can see, hear, and feel. Allow yourself to simply let it be what it is. And let go of it. The second step, turn within and connect with the deepest part of yourself, the soul, the still, silent core of your being, whose essence is peace. The third step is to turn the mind upward and beyond and connect with the eternal, immeasurable, infinite source of beautiful, sweet peace. We start at the physical level. Check that your body is balanced and you're sitting comfortably, and then gently allow yourself to let go, to disconnect from everything that is around you in the everyday material world. What you see, what you hear, what you feel, let it be, and let yourself detach. And as you do this, you find yourself naturally oriented to an inner space. Turn the mind within and allow yourself to feel and connect with that subtle point of light that is the self, the soul. I, the soul, am deeply peaceful. I am essentially still, quiet, and silent. I allow myself to feel this essence, this core of my own soul. This is what it's like to be me, peaceful, quiet, tranquil, serene. I am steady in this state, and so I move my mind upwards and beyond. Letting everything to do with the here and now merge, and I shift into a broader, more universal space. It is a world of light beyond the universe, and there to the source, the beautiful point of infinitesimal light, yet infinite peace, an ocean merged in a point. I am focused. From that point, the waves of deep peace wash gently over me. And I am filled with that power of silence, that extraordinary feeling of total peace. It fills me completely. It overflows and extends into the vast distance. Become like a conduit. The peace flows into me from that tiny point and becomes a huge ocean of pure, peaceful feelings that I can direct so that it encompasses the whole world. And the whole world can feel that subtle, beautiful, and sweet peace that it craves so deeply. I hold this state for a while. Totally focused. And then gently, I withdraw myself back into my essence, back into the day-to-day world, but still, that peace is with me, spreading like an atmosphere around me. Om Shanti. You are the purifier. Impure ones call out to you to come and purify them. You come as the knowledgeful one to make everyone beautiful. As Shiva, you transform Bharat that has become a brothel into Shivalaya. You come once again to make Bharat into heaven. You purify us and uplift us for 21 births. As the purifier, you give us children the nectar of knowledge to imbibe. As the purifier, you seat us on the pyre of knowledge and awaken us from our deep sleep and take us to heaven. You say, I carry the burden on my head to purify the world, and therefore I am responsible. Baba doesn't purify you with inspiration. The Father personally sits in front of you and tells you, constantly remember me alone. The Father who creates heaven is the Father who makes us into the embodiment of peace and purity. You have to give the complete proof of purity. Baba's attention is drawn to the sparkle on each child's face and crown. A crown is a sign of the speciality of purity of Brahmin life. The sparkle on the face is the spiritual sparkle of being stable in a spiritual stage. Let the halo of an angel's light be constantly visible around you. Baba wants to see the jewel of complete purity sparkling on your forehead. Baba purifies everyone and everything, including the five elements. Baba, you say, I am pure, and this is why I purify you. You stay on the pilgrimage of remembrance and purify yourselves. Constantly remember me alone.
rows and flows of angel hair, and ice cream castles in the air, and feather canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I would have done, the clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds' illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds at all.
Moons and Junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dance and way you feel, as every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love just another show. You leave them laughing when you go, and if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away.
I've looked at love from both sides now, from give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall.
I really don't know love at all.
Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way.
And now old friends, they're acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed.
Well, something's lost, but some